Welcome to SEMA selfstudy.com. In this video, I am going to talk about the SEMA operational level. SEMA operational level is the first level of the SEMA professional qualification. In this level, there will be 3 OTQ exams and 1 case study exam. After completion of the exams, you will be awarded SEMA diploma in management accounting. The link provided here will direct you to the SEMA official website where you can read more about the operational level. These are the links for free study materials. SEMA has given subject codes for each subject. E1 is for managing finance in a digital world. P1 is for management accounting. F1 is for financial accounting. You can click on these links and it will direct you to the relevant subject. I am going to click on the P1 link. It directed me to this webpage where you can find all the relevant information about this subject. Here comes the free study material section. Structure for all the subjects are the same in this website. Thank you for watching. I wish all the best of luck for your SEMA journey. See you next time.